Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and let me just see something here. You can see it. Thanks to Jan Moshinsky, I'm saying that right, in the tip. Look how smooth her face looks, actually, and her eyes. And it didn't look like this before, right? I have a anisotropic filtering added through the NVIDIA control panel. It's not a setting in the game, but you can force it through the control panel. And apparently it's working. So, let me know if you guys see differences. More like actual objects. Like even here, you might be able to see less jaggedy. Not that I've ever studied the stuff up close anyway. But anyway, we have to go back to... We don't have to, but we will be going back to the sewers, the warrens, where the Nosferatu are, and where those two-limbed demon things are. There's two areas we haven't explored. A tunnel up from... like an office, an old office with documents talking about how they closed down the water plant. There's a stairs up and there's a tunnel there. And then there's another area with a, what do you call it? There's a valve you release and then the water gets sucked down and you get sucked with it. And then those things jump out, so you have to avoid those things while not getting sucked back into the water, I don't know what the hell that is. The thing that turns around and will end up chopping you up. And give you the final death. Okay, there's something going on with him.
Hop in.
Now you think, well, we can go back there through the crypt. With what's-her-name's crypt. And the way we came out. But actually, you can only go so far because you end up dropping down to get there, so you can't get back up. So it's a shortcut to the warrens. You just skip the whole sewer part, but you can only go so far. Let's go. Well, I can't go back. I can't go back to what do you call it? Oh man. Warren shortcut. This is like cheating, but I want to see what's over there. I have to fight this thing again then. Oh no, this is past it, right? I guess we can't go back once we get that far. That shortcut. So we're back in the save game where I fought that nasty thing. That nasty fat vampire. But before I fought that spider-legged insect, whatever vampire. Now I think this is dead end here. So I'm just gonna see what's here, because you guys might be wondering, and I am certainly wondering. Yeah, these two. Am I gonna need blood? Maybe I should get some blood. Now this is back before we met the Nosferatu. So whatever happens here, I'm not going to be keeping this save unless I want to do it all over again. But that kind of alters the past, and I don't want to alter the past. I just want to view. And then I'll go back to my save game as usual. I don't see any more rats. I mean... I don't see any more right now, so... We'll make do with what we have. So then I've been in here. Right? Oh, there's another rat. Furry rats. Plus, we might be able to find... There's something else another way. Sorry, guys. Maybe another way will be apparent. So I can quick save, so I'm gonna do that. So it stinks. You can't go back to this. That's really up close. Oh, is that like a box here as well? Another door. I'll go back to this. Formless darkness. Okay, what's through here? What I'm interested in... Locked. Interesting. I wonder if there is a way back here. Once you see everything. Apparently we can I? Are these the regular tunnels? Haha. So I can get through. Oh damn. Alright. Where am I anyway? I'm not gonna be keeping this. I just wanna see where I am. I'm by Cavaletti Cafe, so I'm gonna see if I can get through. So then that will be a way in, unless that door is going to be locked on the other side. That's the question, isn't it? Where's Cavaletti? So now I'm back after we talk to them. After we talk to Gary Golden and everything, and I was seeing Cavaletti over here. I could probably get through there through anyway, but I don't want to be messing around. I want to find out where we are. And then we can get on with life. Okay, here's Cavaletti. Now you've got two people hanging out here. Guys, I've already killed the gargoyle. There's nothing more to say.
crab nibble, listen, got crab nibble. Oh, got a crab nibble.
Oh, look, crab nibble. The reason we violated the masquerade is because I still had the blood shield on, so they saw someone come out of a sewer covered in blood. Must have been quite a sight. Locked from that side. That is so not fair. That is not fair. I wonder if there's another way. See, if only I've known, I would have gone out that way. Then I could have unlocked the door for myself. But that's the problem playing this blind, so I didn't know. So the only other option would be, that I know of, is goes up to the top. But we can't get in that door. I was just trying to see if maybe there would be another way around. Stinks, we can't go back to, what is it, 609 Kingsway? There's a door that you can't open. Seems like a smaller sewer system than previously. Sewer route, streets, landmarks, action point. Access points. Cavaletti, we come in by Cavaletti 2. B. Yeah. There's nothing marked on the map indicating that door. Let me just take a quick look down this. Unless there's another secret way. These all go up. Alright. Okay, so now I'm back with the previous save. So that answers one thing. The other thing I'm wondering about is this pool with the valve that you can release. Well, this is the secret. Maybe it's through here, actually. I know I didn't go this way since everything. Maybe this is the way. It is. Alright, we found it. Alright, stand by, guys. Sucked down in. That's swimming, I'm just like floating over there. Okay, here's the ladder. There's the ladder. There's the ladder. There's the ladder. God. Warren's 2. Okay, we gotta hit that ladder just right. Can I climb it from the water? Or do I have to come up first? Let's come up for air. Oh, God. Where are they? They go in the water? Hate those damn things. Ah, damn it, of course. You kill! I kill. We all kill. Alright. Now, am I correct in saying that, thinking that these lead nowhere? Only those go somewhere. Both probably go to the same place. That's not more comfortable. No, I can't walk there. I don't know if I can jump that. I can jump that. I heard it. Oh, I see you. Damn it. Damn, those things are annoying. Alright, so that thing will chop me up. I can try to go in there, but I don't know if that will, you know, down the water, but I don't know if that will work, so let's try jumping across again. Into the darkness. I don't know if this goes anywhere. This is the same place we're at, right? Guessing there's no more of these things because we're at zero now. I go down in here and I'm not get dragged away? Up there, maybe. Can I get up there? Can't even try to hit that thing. I don't know how I could possibly get up there. I'm having that error again. Can't sheathe my weapon. Put my weapon away, whatever you want to call it. Okay. We have to switch to another weapon, and then... Now it allows. Okay. That's a way without having to... Oh, look at that! Can I go this way now? No, I'm still getting sucked back. Do I still die? That's my question. Probably. No. I don't die, but I am stuck here. I'm getting slowly closer to the ladder. Oh my god. Well, I figured I could jam the mechanism. Hey, what's that? There's something there. Can I mess with that? No? Check back here. Always thought I was about to be seen again. Oh, don't loosen that. Ugh. I'm doing this again. So maybe if I take the barrel... Too funny. Maybe I can take the barrel through and I could jam the other one. Maybe we can get through that one. I don't know if I can bring barrels through there. Because there's no barrel on the other side. Oh, well that just... Okay. Now see how we can get that in there. The thing is, I know there's enemies there. Wait, this way. Ah. Now, this doesn't stop the flow of water. I know I came from that way. Oh, there's one of those things down there. That's what sees me. Oh, there's more than one! They're just not very good swimmers, I guess. There's a little quick save here. If I could climb this like a ladder to get through... Oh! Kill! Kill! We got through. Into somewhere. Oh, I see you. Wow. Wow. Okay. And there's all these pipes. I don't know if the pipes go anywhere. Just looks like they go into darkness. Or if we should just go that way. I'm glad I found my way into here, though. It's too bad this is like a not, you know, in continuity episode. Unless I find a way through and I kill all these things, I find another way in here. This is where I came from, right? Yeah. Or one of them. So you have to jam that just right so you can climb up it. I don't know if there's another way in. I can vaguely hear music. Like, not the female choir. There's some kind of music coming from down below. It's like, this is just nothingness. Or maybe I'm hearing that turning. Could be. I'm gonna bet that all these are just empty. Now I'm just gonna go this way. So yeah, this is considered Warren's 2. Anything down there? Anything up here? Oh, we're gonna go down there, apparently. We can go down there. Ladder. Yeah, we are going down there. Oh, we can just sink down in the water. That's a quick way to kill him. I really hate those things. Yep, there's one in each one. Definitely got experience for killing them. Up on them good and proper. I don't think any of them got a chance to hit me. Okay, so we've got water. Two of them. Is one of them better than the other? I don't know. I thought it was in water here. I thought I heard birds. Sounds like electricity going on. Oh yeah. Anything else to see in here? It's just... No, we can't turn those. Wait, so I came through there. There's two tanks. So the other one's the other one I went into? There's three tanks. Plop out of there, I can't go back in. Just go plop. I could go jump in the water and look around in there, but nah. Oh, this one's... okay, that one's not real. Oh my. So I've got two, and what's going on down there? Okay, don't hit this stuff. Flow access. Maybe I mess with those machines over there to turn that stuff off? I love the way they just plop down. Where do you think you're going? He's not that stupid, he's trying to hide behind this stuff. Just not that good at it. I'm wasting ammo. Come on! Haha. In case something jumps out close quarter or something. Oh! Ha ha ha. So I can use that ladder. But I can't get hit by the stuff over there. Bet you get killed by this.